We need to have a serious discussion about funding levels at the IRS. This subcommittee has been given an allocation of $16.9 billion for fiscal year 2014, which is almost $3 billion below the current sequester impacted level. Undoubtedly, this is going to result in massive cuts to the IRS and many other federal agencies. While there are certainly efficiencies that can occur, the comp spending issue comes to mind. The IRS simply cannot sustain itself with this overall funding level. Although I am certain there are some who would view this as a good step, I disagree. There is no clearer way to promote more scandals than by cutting funding that could be used for oversight, training, and reform. At the level this subcommittee is funded right now, we are just asking for more trouble at the IRS and elsewhere.